Hello. Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Tyler. It's so nice to meet you. It's been a long time. I'm sorry I've been away so long. My name is Tyler. I never meant to leave you.
What's good, YT? It's your boy KB, and we are back on this bullet. And I know, bro, I've been gone for a minute. Y'all messed around and hit 1K without me. I mean, I'm a ball. Like, what's up, bro? Y'all think just wait till I got back? Me got back. But for real, y'all, things been crazy. Got a new career, so I had to get all that situated. I'm in a new room. Might be a little bit of echo. Not too sure. I was messing with the lighting. Your boy black, so lighting gotta be on point. And then when I was driving into the new neighborhood, Bambi had the nerve to come smack the car.
Yes, he did. Yes, he did.
So I got a whole deer dent in the wheel. Yeah, things was a little ridiculous. All right, but don't worry, bro. We're going to be back in this thing. Ready, crack, lacking, and pop. We about to get back into this bullet. All right, it's like 5 a.m. Yeah, it's like 5 a.m. Look, y'all don't think, look, so y'all don't think I'm lying. Look at that. It's backwards, but you get it. All right, look, it's 5 a.m. So I don't even know if I'm going to be able to get this thing edited and in time. But look, we're going to try.
Let's get into it.
So, man, we about to jump right into the Michonne. We're going to run right into the... Stop screaming! Stop screaming! It's your fault. Oh, what's she doing? She voguing?
Now vogue.
What's she doing?
Jimmy.
What is she looking at?
You interrupted me.
Oh. I don't see no painting on that thing.
Don't worry about it.
What's she looking at?
Can I see?
Sure. Take a look.
That picture wasn't there before.
I think I have finally caught the essence of what it means to be a banana.
What?
Really feel my work is moving.
What?
She can get a sensual seduction. So I can get a sensual seduction.
That's why you work here. I'm just saying.
Cause... Art is lost on me. I've always been more into music.
You know, having thoughts for another really makes your work glow.
Ooh, you need to be thinking about stuff other than bananas, Miss Phillips.
Incredible things. When people blossom.
Oh my God.
Glow, that really moves me. You know what I mean?
Not really.
I really wasn't listening.
I am in love, Jimmy. And okay. I want to make tonight very special.
Why are you touching
Would you
my
mind
face?
I'm going to collect a few things while I work my muse out. A dress, some perfume, my pearl necklace from the jewelers. Not too much.
Do I gotta pay
I
for this?
I must look my best tonight.
Tonight? Wow. Of course. Is this legal?
Jimmy?
Of course it's legal.
She don't want
Whatever
you to know what?
No. I mean. Now go on, my dear.
Oh.
Hurry.
I don't know why I'm doing this, but okay, she over here painting pictures. Look, I'm just gonna go ahead and say it, all right? It's a tad bit weird that Miss Phillips got a date tonight, and she over there drawing banana paintings. I'm just saying. I think them some subliminals. I think you need to run this bike. Ooh, that's why you miss. That's why you miss. Don't get jealous because I'm about to get that Miss Phillips.
And you can't fill up on Miss Phillips? I'm sorry.
Ooh, we here. I don't know what's near the store. Hey, look. Why everybody talking about me, bro? I'm stuck. What the? Hey, who is what? Bro, what?
Oh, Jesus.
You really chasing? No. I get that bike afterwards. Come here. Get off the bike. No. Look, everybody get out of my way. I'm trying to whoop one person's ass right now.
Oh, miss me!
Bro, I didn't piss me off. Oh, my. Oh, bro, this dude is a little big. Bro, you are a little big? Look, can you chill out? I'm sorry, I did not mean to mess up your sweater vest.
You ever kicked a man in the crotch?
Oh my God.
Wow. Welcome to the cornerstone of the neighborhood.
Oh, cool.
Oh, appreciate that. I'm glad this stuff all free, right? It better be. Oh my, bro. Y'all better, look. What? What's wrong with y'all? Oh my, No. Oops. Oh my, Bruh, I've been gone too long. I don't know how to control this no more. Guys, I'm about to die. They about to add me to death. Bruh, they are still chasing me. Look! I don't see them. How they hit me? Oh my brother, he got ghosts throwing eggs at me. Bro, move, move, move! Get up!
Don't expect me to be helpful. That's bro, not trash.
I didn't ask for your rudeness, all right? Oh, bro, if I fail this mission, I swear. It is 5 in the morning, I ain't got no time for the stupidness. If I fail this mission, oh, bro, these dudes is on foot throwing eggs. Excuse me. Ooh, went in between y'all conversation, something smooth. Guys, they are still Miss Phillips. Here, take your stuff.
Here you go.
Oh, Jimmy, what took you so long?
They was trying
Thanks.
To kill me. Thanks.
No
hey,
problem.
You better thank my lips. Thank
oh,
my lips.
Man, I can't believe this. My first time with a teacher. Oh man, this is gonna be great.
Hey. Jimmy, what are you doing here?
Nothing.
What are you doing here?
Ah, well, it's a little awkward, but since you've been such a good friend to me, Ms. Phillips, she's asked me, of all people, she, can you believe? She's asked me on a date.
Wait,
what
she asked you? I think you're mistaken.
What?
Yeah, because I just did her shopping.
I mean, I think there's been some sort of mistake. You sure you haven't been hitting the bottle again?
No. You gotta be. On that lick.
Yes, I am sure.
Yeah, you twist it right
okay,
now?
Okay, then.
Hitting the bottle.
Lionel, you came.
You look great. Oh, my gosh. She look a little ugly with that hair pulled back.
Jimmy, what are you still doing here?
What do you mean?
Yeah.
This boy is an angel. He's been magnificent.
Uh-huh.
And he okay. is so cute.
Cute. Nice.
Come on, Lionel. Let's go.
Bye, Jimmy.
Jimmy, you should get back to school.
He better
Wait,
be the
Ms.
third
Phillips.
Wheel. I'm in school. What is she talking about? Oh my, bro, I did not do all this for nothing. Why didn't Lionel get all of this, huh? She going on a date with this man and just have me go ahead and do all her shopping. She over here playing with my emotions. I'm sensitive and subtle.
So Miss Phillips want to play with my emotions. She about to be the first teacher I get off with.
Have you ever passed out in the shower?
What?
So sick of all these stupid
ugly people
every day.
Oh my god, dude, passing out,
like,
I would not recommend passing out in the shower in public places. I'm just saying. We back in our old gear looking fresh and so clean. We gonna mess around and just pull us a new young stallion. Miss Fella's gonna be jealous. She gonna be like, oh my god, Jimmy, please, will you go on a date with me? No! No, Miss Phillips, you had your chance, but you ain't wanna give me no dance? You wanna take the drunk man? Oh.
I need your help, but I don't want no for an answer.
Bro, who you talking? No! What? No, officer. You need to be arresting him, all right? This man over here talking about he ain't gonna take no for an answer. I'm a little boy.
I am a boy!
Ooh, we got a new stallion. Miss Phillips gonna be jealous.
What are
What's
you
up?
Looking at?
Oh, my God.
Well, it looks like you're looking at me, scumbag.
Like
Maybe?
I said, nothing. Oh, come on. I don't want
to
fight you.
Hey, she about
my
to...
Name's Jimmy.
My
name's
Zoe.
What's wrong with you,
once.
Zoe?
I got kicked out.
Why?
Let's just say Mr. Burton is a dirty creep.
Seriously?
Oh, yeah, I know that.
I would love to teach that guy a lesson. He bullies everyone.
You know,
no,
he goes to the Wednesday and regularly uses the porta-potties in the park.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, so if we could catch him in one on top of a hill, then Mr. Burton could have a really interesting time in it.
Yeah, but
go on a dookie ride.
We'll need to get some bolt cutters.
Go get some from the Spaz Industries building and meet me at the park.
Oh, my God.
Make sure no one sees you.
But what's wrong with her lips?
Look at his lips!
Oh my god, look. Everybody, look. Hey, y'all, can y'all get out the way? Look, can you get out the way? Get out my way! Thank you.
Bring me down, I said.
Hey. Oh, 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 oh. I meant to stop the bike. My bad.
Mine.
All right, got the bolt cutters. What? Looking at, man. Oh, what you looking at now? I'm sorry, bro. It's just been a minute, all right? Sometimes I just have impulses. Everybody just looks so hittable. All right, y'all, so we rolling to go find Mr. Bird. Hey, man, look, what you honking for? All right, I'm on a bicycle, all right? Give me the right of way. Man, honking at me, man, you better give me the right of way. You better give it to me right away. All right. Woo, bro, we bent that corner something smooth. Oh, okay.
Did you get them?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I got them. Now what?
Burton always goes to the can when he goes running. We've got to make sure he uses this one and send him on a trip.
Okay, what type of trip? Are you going to Hawaii? That
I'll
was a weird little transaction.
You make sure he doesn't use one of the other ones.
All right, I
this
got you.
This sounds like it's gonna be good.
All
right.
Bro, what? You better get out of here with that blue sweater vest. Talking about uppity. What?
My daddy's gonna sue you.
What?
Are you blind?
No, come here. Yeah, run into my fist. Thank you. Gotta destroy the porta potties. Oh, hey, how you doing, Mr. Burton? Nice run. No. You're gonna have the runs in a minute. Okay, about to go ahead and knock another one out. Little doggy. Look, Sparky, you better chill out. All right, baby girl, I took out all the dookie on these machines. Oh my God. Oh, where did this tractor come from? Okay. Oh my God. This man just took a dookie roller coaster.
Oh my God, corn! I didn't have corn for dinner!
Yes, he did!
This is
Oh my God. This man got, oh my God.
Yuck! Damn, I stink! I'm gonna have to shower for days with bleach! This is worse than when I got hazed!
Oh, my dude. Oh, my God. This man probably got hepatitis.
Hey, buddy, I need your help.
With a bat? Bro, look, you better go somewhere. Yeah, what's up? I'm gone, bro. I'm taking this tractor back to school. Bro, this thing is a little slow. I'm on a high speed chase. Gotta go on a high speed chase. Man, gotta try to get lost his mind. All right, y'all, let's try to get one more in. Ooh.
Oh, here he is, Mr. Big.
Yeah, it was you, creep.
What was me? Are you talking
Don't
about?
Play innocent with us.
Who
I tried
are you
out when father
voice
called
at?
Me with Nanny. He gave me a good thrashing, and I've got half a mind to give you one.
Hey, look, just get to the point.
What the
Someone heck? Stole our boxing trophies, buddy.
I don't
they
want
were
the trophies.
Well, it wasn't me, rich boy, so relax.
Yo.
Well, if it wasn't you, then who was it?
How the hell am I supposed to know
I'm on
here? I bet
it was those greaseballs. I know it. They've always hated us. It's so much for peace in our time, Popper.
Bro, put your finger down before I cut it off.
Let's get them. Yes, it's time to teach those poor, disrespectful scum a lesson.
Wait, relax. Maybe it wasn't them. Maybe it was someone else. Nobody hates us. Apart from them.
Oh, yeah, they
no.
do. Everyone
we
hates
all
you.
Hate
You're
y'all.
You're all awful.
Oh, la-dee-da. Now he tells us.
Bruh, you should have been on that.
Hopkins.
Put your
You're
finger
not
in my
a leader.
Face again.
Out of my way.
What the?
Come on, men. Let's go.
Okay.
It's war.
Hold on. Wait here. I'll go get your trophy back from those grease balls.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Trying to go to war in sweater vests. I swear, bro. Everybody done lost their mind. But move, all right? Before you get ran over, I will do you like a speed bump. Trust me.
All right, Vance. Did you guys steal the preference
Vance.
Trophies?
Oh, my man got
Don't
a
way,
dope name.
Man. After the townie's been saying all that stuff about Lola and made Johnny crazy, we don't care about those stuck-up jerks.
Okay.
The townies? Really?
Yeah, and Johnny says you're no friend of ours anymore. But since you got him out, I'll let you walk away from this meeting.
Well,
since I already beat you, I guess I believe you.
No, you ain't gonna talk to me like that. You ain't gonna let me walk away from nothing, bro. I'm just gonna walk away. What's up? No, bro!
Show me what you got, stick.
What? Hey, look, Juicy, get out of here, bro. All right, all them calories you got. Better get out of here. My boy out here looking like a whole turkey. Come on, bro, Thanksgiving over. Okay, we riding on a bike. What a can of Sprite.
Yeah.
Jimmy looking crazy, itches. Hitty got some lights. Need a can of rice. Say they dynamite. What sake in your head? I can take your life. I'ma make it right. I'm sorry. Behind the town, he's putting rats in the crates. Oh my God, bro, they some little nasty boys touching rats. Oh my God, bro, that is nasty.
You don't, where do you think you're going?
Oh, I thought I was, oops. Oh my God, bro.
That's what you get. This boy saw rats and got scared and didn't finish reading the sentence.
Baby girl, this ain't the time to be sad and asking for help.
Hey, what you looking at?
I've been losing right now.
You want to have some fun, tough guy?
What kind of fun?
Not that kind. I only date older men or junkies. They're so romantic.
Come on, what's wrong with me?
Well,
you ain't a junkie.
Everybody hates you. You're a little twerp. You dress terribly. But
bruh,
apart from that, nothing.
Oh, okay.
See, you in the flaming skirt?
Why don't you play a little game?
Get out of here.
By older men, I hope you don't mean Mr. Burton.
Hey.
Come on, we're going to the Spencer Shipping Warehouse.
Oh my God, bro, we're dating older dudes and crackheads? Come on, man, you mean tell me I gotta have an addiction to have a chance with you? I mean, look, there's a couple syringes.
Here we are.
A warehouse full of expensive-looking junk.
Okay.
It makes it much more satisfying that all this is Spencer Shipping.
I don't know who Spencer
is. Isn't Tad's last name Spencer?
Ooh.
Yup, and now we're gonna play a little game. Whoever smashes up the most stuff wins.
Can we smash? No? Smash more stuff than Zoe? Oh my God, boy, dang, bro, I'm like a bunny. When you see them jokes?
Good time, Zoe.
Yeah, now can we go have a more good time somewhere else? Yeah, I know, you lost. What?
This is the best date ever!
It was a date? Oh, okay. So we had a little date of destruction, a little vandalism date, okay? And I didn't even have to do no junkie drug. I didn't even know it was a date because she said she only talked to older people and junkies. I mean, I ain't no crackhead yet, so what's up? Look at them. Look at them just chilling. Oh my God, bro, she just grew. She just grew right in front of us. All right, y'all, appreciate y'all for watching the video, man. 1K, finally did this thing. I can't thank y'all enough. Like I said, I'm gonna try to figure out something I can get back to y'all, maybe some currency cards, $20, Amazon, Xbox, PlayStation. Y'all let me know what type of console y'all playing. We in this thing, but right now I gotta get out of this thing. It's like 6 in the morning, I gotta get this thing edited. Hope you guys appreciate the video, though, man. Like, comment, subscribe, do it, 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 do it,